I was very lucky that I grew up in a supportive environment where my parents were musicians and into music and made me practice the piano. Jewish music is very important to us as a family, and I will never forget my wedding for the klezmer band and the klezmer music, which is the best wedding music. I was looking for texts for a large-scale oratorio called The River of Light. My frequent collaborator and friend Anton Piatigorsky came to me with the Zohar, and I immediately heard music. It is such a thrill to bring this music to Montreal. It really feels like I'm coming home.